another place in them. So yep. I thought that was very well executed from that regard. And LeBron was feeling a little under the weather today. He has a little bit of cold. So how much that affected how well he played and whether his intensity of actually taking it to the basket. Hopefully he'll feel better on Tuesday night because they need him to be able to get to the basket more from that standpoint. We always talk about between the big three, Z, Drew, and LeBron on the inside, is when they're averaging double figures in points. But when you're getting, they had 51 rebounds in the game, and you're getting 39 of your 51 rebounds from those three, that just tells you how much that they did dominate.